We do this for class 3 and 4, and today I will teach how to draw on the topic cleaning the city.
First, we will draw the face of the boy. Then we'll draw the ears and then the hairs. Now we'll do the eyebrows and then the eyes. Then we'll draw the nose and then the mouth. Now we'll draw the arms and the t-shirt holding a dustbin. Garbage into a dustbin. Draw the pant of the boy. Then the legs and socks. Then draw the shoes. last it looked like this, and Kalyani's picture has own choice.